I have to admit, it is pretty fun, especially Harry's Expecto Patronum charm. It looks very cool. Hermione, as annoying as she is to me, she's still the brightest witch of her age and is pretty useful to have in your deck.